checking out the employment section of rtabern.com. Behind me stands CBS 58 Studios Wdjt here in West Dallas, Wisconsin. I worked here from March all the way until about March of 2009. I was the morning producer here at the station five of those years, and then went on to produce weekends for about the last year. I also served as a web producer. This is the last station that I worked at in television viewing.